Yes. Oh. So we put it in, okay. Two or three times and remove it. Oh. It takes 5 to 10 seconds. Okay. You might feel a little pain, but just don't move your head. Okay?
Oh, I see.
Keep, yeah, just try to relax.
Okay.
The more you relax, the easier it is. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Ready?
Yeah. I open my mouth.
No, no, just stay at least. Yeah, you can close your eyes. Just stay at least.
Hi, konnichiwa. It's another beautiful day, and I bring to you seasonal greetings. Merry Christmas and a prosperous new year in advance. Indeed, this year have been very stressful year and with a lot of disappointment, heartbreak, and the loss of life. But we thank God that we are still living. I know that many people want to travel to go visit their loved ones because this year have taught us a lot of lessons that there is no time but right now. So I am doing this video to share my experience. This is my first time getting a corona test. You know the travel terms have changed. If you want to travel, it's not all about buying your ticket and just travel as we used to be. A lot of things have changed, and it is corona test. PCR test plus certificate. If you don't have any of this, it is very difficult to travel. In fact, you will not be allowed. So for those of you who live in Japan and who don't know how to undergo these processes, I am currently passing those processes. So join me as I share with you how the corona test and how it looks like in Japan, the processes of it, so that you don't make mistakes. By the way, this is Obisan TV vlog. Please make sure you subscribe. Hi.
So first, search for T-Care Clinic, a clinic based in Tokyo, which also have license for test and to give you certificate, a PCR certificate. The reason why I recommended you to use this clinic is because they speak English, so you won't have any communication barrier at all. Then click on book now and you are good to go. So after you are done booking with them, a confirmation email will be sent to you with a questionnaire attached to it to know your health condition for the past 3 months, and after that your schedule will be booked and you will be confirmed so you can go.
Hi,
and have
konnichiwa. So it's almost 5:30 p.m. right here in Japan, and I am in Tokyo presently. I have a corona test, so I am heading towards the hospital where I will be taking my corona test, and I am feeling very excited and somehow scared too. You all know how it is right now because of the pandemic. So everybody, I kind of want to travel to go cool off this stressful year. So in order to do that, I need to take a corona test. So right now I am on my way to the hospital where I'll be taking a corona test. So this is my first time taking corona test, and I hope I come out negative so that I can have my certificate and probably travel. So join me while I take you on the process of the entire corona test in Japan. So I am going there right now. So see you guys.
So on arriving on the clinic, the first thing they do is to check your temperature. Secondly, take your travel document to reconfirm your appointment with them.
Just show the notes. Prisoners.
Oh, prisoners. Yes.
Prisoners. Yes.
Oh.
She will put it in, turn two or three times, and remove it. Oh. It takes 5 to 10 seconds. Okay. You might feel a little pain, but just don't move your head. Okay?
Oh, I see.
Keep, yeah, just try to relax.
Okay.
The more you relax, the easier it is. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Ready? Yeah.
I open my mouth.
No, no, just stay like this. Yeah, you can close your eyes. Just stay like this.
Relax.
Please just relax.
Okay, finished.
It's really painful.
Take a tissue.
Okay.
Tissue. Just keep the tissue with you.
I keep it with me?
Yeah. In case you are.
Yeah. It's finished?
Yes, it's finished.
Oh, just that? Yes. Oh, arigato. Arigato gozaimashita.
Take a seat.
All right. So after the corona test, the next is to make a payment.
You want to pay by cash or card?
By cash.
Cash.
How much again? I forgot. 22,000, right?
Yes.
Okay.
You are going to wait here, it's okay?
Yeah, it's complete. Okay.
So we give you the receipt.
Okay. Hello guys. So I am done with the corona test. It was a very nice experience, and they have to put that stuff in your nose. It was really painful. So tomorrow I was instructed to come by 5 p.m. the same time to get my certificate so that I can travel. So I come there as early as 5 p.m. and my result will be ready by 7 o'clock. So I hope it comes out negative so that I can be able to travel around. Yeah, so that was how to take the corona test in Japan. And tomorrow when I get my result, I will also show it to you guys to see. Okay. Bye-bye. See you tomorrow.